Good morning students. Now today we discuss the application of linear equation in one variable. Now today I will discuss some examples given in the NCERT book so that you can able to form an equation by using the given conditions, by using the given statements. So first we take example number 7. What is example number 7? Here the present age of Sahil mother is 3 times the present age of Sahil, it is given. In this question, two characters are given, mother and his son, Sahil. Now, one more condition is given here. After 5 years, their age will be added to 66 years. Now, so what we do here, first we let the age of present age of Sahil. So according to the given condition, the present age of Sahil mother is also find, right? So let the age of Sahil, present age of Sahil is equal to x years, right? So according to the given condition, the present age of Sahil mother, that is equal to what is given, 3 times. That's why 3x years. Understand? Now you know that it is given that after 5 years. So after 5 years, the age of Sahil is what? The age of Sahil will be x plus 5 years. And after 5 years, the age of Sahil's mother, that is 3x plus 5 years. Understand? You know that in earlier classes you have learned that how we calculate the age if after 5 years or before 5 years is given. Now, the age of Sahil after 5 years, that is equal to x plus 5, right? Because the present age is x, we let. So after 5 years, the age of Sahil is what? X plus 5 years. Similarly, the age of Sahil's mother after 5 years, that is 3x plus 5. Yes, 3x plus 5 years. Understand? Now, according to the question, the sum of the age of Sahil and his mother, that is equal to 66. So what, according to the given condition, 3x plus 5 plus x plus 5, that is equal to 66. This is the way to form a linear equation. Now we solve the like terms here. X plus 3x, that is equal to 4x, plus 5 plus 5, 10, that is equal to 66. Now it is very easy to solve this equation and find the value of x. And what is the value of x? The age of present age of Sahil. So we can easily calculate. Now you can easily calculate the age of Sahil here. And what is the age of Sahil's mother? When we get x, you can multiply 3 by x so that we can get the age of Sahil's mother. Understand? Yes. Now, the next example, that is example number 8. Example number 8. What? The example number 8. Bansi has 3 times A's 2 rupees coins, A's A of 5 rupees coin. Here in this question, a person have two types of denomination of rupees. That is 2 rupees and 5 rupees. In the denomination of 2 rupees and the 5 rupees. Now another condition is given, if it has all a sum of rupees 77. Now we need to find out how many coins to each denomination does he have. So according to the first condition, what we'll let the number of 5 rupees coin, that is equal to x. Number of 5 rupees coin, that is equal to x. Understand? Now, according to the given condition, what is the number of rupees 2 coins? That is 3 times of rupees 5. So, number of 3 rupees coin, that is equal to 3 times 3x. Understand? Yes or no? Now, that how we calculate that the value of rupees 5 coin and the value of rupees 3 coins. Now look, if you having 5 coins of 5 rupees, 5 coins of 5 rupees, what is the total rupees of you have? 5 into 5, 25 rupees. Yes. Similarly, we can calculate here that how much cost of rupees 5 coins we have. So the value of 5 rupees coin, that is 5 into x, because number of coins we have x here. Similarly, the value of 3 rupees coin, that is equal to 3x into 3. Yes or no? Because number of coins 3x we have, right? Now if we add total value, right, and we get 77 according to the given condition. So now according to the question, yes, 5x plus 33, 9x, that is equal to 77. That is equal to 77. Yes or no? Here we have 3 rupees coin of rupees 3 coins, right? So it is 2 rupees coin, not 3 rupees coin, 2 rupees coin. So that we can hear 2 rupees, and here we have 6x. It is given that 2 rupees, it's not a 3 rupees coin, it is 2 rupees coin. So we have 11x is equal to 77. So x is equal to 77 upon 11, that is 7. It means the number of 5 rupees coin, that is 7, and the number of 2 rupees coin, that is 3 into 7, 21. 21 coins we have 2 rupees and 7 coins of rupees 5. That's all about the example number 7 and 8. And now we discussed the more next examples